It's been tough for children coping with restrictions caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. And even though officials strongly suggest foregoing the Halloween candy grab this year, some parents have come up with some alternatives to make the holiday fun.
Well, I look forward to it. It's something that we look forward to every Halloween, and it's just right around the corner. And I will be giving candy out, be wearing my gloves, be wearing my mask.
While some trick-or-treaters may be allowed to go house to house this year, others will not.
I agree with trick-or-treating. I think the kids have a great time. Unfortunately, this year, we're not going to be having trick-or-treat out here at the malls, at the Tanger Mall or the Premium Outlet, because of the pandemic.
So I've personally decided that we are not going to go trick-or-treating this year. I think that's a decision that's up to each and every person. But we personally have, we live with our grandparents, and so I just want to make sure that we're taking every safety precaution. And we've decided to just have a little family party at our house, and that's how we're going to celebrate Halloween this year. It's just safer to just call it and stay home with the kids. But we definitely will miss trick-or-treating. We love doing that.
Halloween falls on a Saturday this year, which means parents will be home and may allow for more free time to create fun and scary moments. For Bobcat Update, I'm Patrick Mireles.